What's up, guys? Welcome back to another episode of RC Voodoo. And today we are going to find out what is wrong with the TRX fork. Something is catching. I was hoping that you all would give me the perfect easy answer in the description, but it seems like everybody thinks it could be something different. I've heard a lot of people say the transmission, a lot of people say the portals. It kind of feels like it's in the middle, so I was thinking spur gear maybe, so I don't know. But I think what I'm going to do is what Tank suggested. Release the drive shafts, that way I can at least tell if it's in the center or if it is in one of the two . I'll take it off the front first. It's the wrong size. Well, not in the front. So, it's either the center or the back. We'll put that back on. Try the back. That's it. It's in the back. All right. So, now is it in a port or is it in the diff here? Thank you. kind of hope it's in here because it would be easier, I think. Easy to get to. I'll speed all this up for sure. Okay, I popped a battery in here just to check and see if the diff switch is working. So, locked. Okay, so when I lock the diff, the left tire is locking up. So, I don't know, is that in the tire or in the portal? Or, I don't know. I'm going to take this tire off. Pop that portal cover off. I don't know. Maybe it's in here. Like only these two screws from the front, the other ones are on the back. But at least I know it's something to do with the rear axle. Hopefully pop this portal cover off and it's the gear that's easiest to get to. Eight screws on a portal cover is a little excessive, but the only thing I can think would have broke it was hitting those ramps and maybe having too much wheel speed when it hit the ground and caused something to break. One more. Overall, this has been a really tough truck. I mean, I have bashed it. That one looks really good, so maybe it's the input gear. To pull straight out. I mean, it's still locked up, so that's not the problem. And it looks really good. So we're back to something in the diff. So I would think, well, I don't know. I I'll tear this back into part, and then I'll be back once I get it. See if I can find what's wrong. Okay, I took the other portal off, and there is definitely, it's locked up in here. So this is the problem. I think I got a broke portal gear. I'll speed this up for sure. But the best thing to do is, like Tank said, take the drive shafts loose, and at least you can narrow it down to front, middle, or rear. And of course, it's the very last piece I check on the rear, but at least I didn't tear the middle down or tear the front axles apart for no reason. And I think Steve-O said something about starting with portal gears also. A good thing about the RC community, a lot of knowledgeable people out there. So if you don't know what the hell you're doing, somebody does. Found the problem. Broken teeth on the input gear. Y'all can see that. There's where it was rolling good. And there's where it was dragging. Let me make sure. Didn't break anything on here. They all look good. I don't see no I don't see none of the teeth, like the shattered parts. Right there. So it was the input gear and the I wonder where the teeth went. And it broke off. Alright, so well guys, that's gonna do it. At least I know what to buy now. Input gear. So I'll get the parts ordered up and put her back together. So luckily it's something simple and not have to dig down into this mess. Alright guys, thanks for watching, thanks for all the help, and we'll see you next time. Later.